What I like about 8500 is that it has made complexity simple, from what I can tell. And it has taken complex and robust components, put into a system, and made it easy for the user to use these.